Hello and welcome to a little bit of 4 versus 4 RT gameplay. I'm Firelord and here we go. We are human and I'm gonna get straight away a worker peasant. Here we go, and that will build an altar for me. Here we go. Altar. And the next person is about to come out, and he's gonna build a lumber mill. Because this is a pretty nice build, I found out. You can get here in 4 versus 4 RT gameplay, and the next will get the farm and you get a lot of gold mined and you get a lot of wood with the lumber. So I'm gonna build it straight away. So next worker coming out is building my barracks, and here we go, another person coming out soon. Come, where he is, here, and he gonna build another farm, and it's Mountain King time, I guess. Yeah, here we go, Mountain King of Trueness. So yeah, this is my nice looking build, and I got something special here, because I managed to snipe Witty here. Well, not snipe, but I press the button, let's go play 4 versus 4 RT, and I got Witty in this game. But Witty is on the enemy team, so... Well, I think I have a little bit of 1 versus 1. Well, not 1 versus 1, so it's a 4 versus 4 RT. But Witty is on the other team. And we have Wigita joining with a Mountain King. And we have two legit with two towers and three towers. And looks like a four stage four towers. Okay, legit. And we have Grof Bieber with militia doing some expansion. Well, I'm still get ready here. Two footmen, I don't wanna get screwed up. Get another farm, and now I'm sending in my militia for this very important Forst Expo. And militia are rolling in. I got a lot of militia here. And while I'm doing this, Wigita is creeping his little green spot. And I'm going to attack this cap here, which is relatively easy to do. It's a little bit of annoying. I'm trying to not lose militia. And looks like I get it, yeah. Talisman of Evasion, a dream item for Mountain King. So another footman coming in, and I'm gonna build this expansion. And two towers, three towers. Here we go. And this should be very safe. Four footmen to go. And yeah, I got scouted here. Say scout. Well, I guess I have a goblin shop here. Yep. And we got four humans, so be ready to humanate it. I guess so. So Pink is with his level 1 blood mage underway. Oh, Captain Tryhard, Orca Witty, fighting him back. Look at that spread here. Very nice. And here is the expansion from Witty, aka Captain Tryhard. And he gonna get some death coils on. And he says UD with Expo is not good. And no mana burn from this dude. Probably he don't have mana burn. He have emulation first. Now he got his level 2. Yeah, 4 towers and tech already. So I'm gonna get a shop, I'm gonna get a blacksmith. Where are I? Ah, here. I'm gonna creeping a little bit. And yeah, more and more peasants because I want to be ready to tech in a second. Should be done. Yeah, tech is on the way. It's a little bit slower, but I have defense for my expo, which have blue knot, so it's a safe route, I would say. Get a shredder. Shredder's always nice when you go expo. Level 3 for the Mountain King. And a bigger pot of mana here. So I'm gonna push in, I think. I got the armor upgrade for the footman. Don't know if I have defend, but I'm not sure here quite. And yeah, green has his own expo and building a lot of towers here to defend. 5 towers. 6 towers. Wow, he's going really mad on his expansion. And even put some towers in his main. So he's pretty safe, I would say. So here we go. And I'm gonna upgrade his footies a little bit because footies are pretty good. And when you have numbers in footman, so it will help you. So I'm coming in and oh, yellow decided to fight versus me. I have defend on. And he got his emulation. So I needed to back off a little bit. I killed like 2 units and lost 1, so just back off a little bit, getting defend on. And yeah. Now his DK is surrounded. I was thinking it's a TP's, but no, it's not. And he's teleporting on 4 HP here. With only his hero. And yeah, some experience for me. Peter says go. And I say, yeah, let's do it. But I wanna get some items from the shop or not. I'd say check this, yeah. We all know what to do. I got 6 footmen here and pretty well upgraded. And I'm gonna get some workshops, tier 3 tech and farms. We all know what it's gonna be. Mascara Charocopters? No, Mass Mortals? Could do, but no. Oh, I'm on attack. Oh, nice gank here. Simpsons 8086. 8860 is gonna teleporting straight away and pink having some fun with this expansion here. So I'm gonna straight run into his expo. Stormboard, 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 and no surround. And another Blizzard Flamestrike combination. Oh, this is hurting a little bit. But my upgraded footy is doing quite well versus this Bender. And Demon Hunter. Immolation and Breath of Fire. This is kind of nice. So, one Huntress being ignored. Oh, the Witty coming in, the Captain Tryhard, Stormbolt! Wow. And he's also so rounded. But he gets out here, he's made another Stormbolt for me. I'm going really good on his Stormbolt. Pink is decided to TP out, and I have not much left. Oh. Green is lose his hero here, and blue is coming in with his level 4 Mountain King and Stormbolt and holy light. Oh, Witty got fucked here. Pretty nice. And looks like Witty doing some destroyers. And another Stormbolt is coming in. No stuff so far. Ouch, Panda is down. But Rifle Breeze here and he's teleporting out. So I'm gonna chill and run back a little bit with my last two footmen here. I'm not focusing anymore on footman. Looks like tanks. Triple form is built here. Paladin is out and he says fuck. He's doing some knights, I guess. And he's on 45 supply. And let's heal up, get the mana potion. It looks like I used a bigger mana potion in the last fight here. And oh, Pink having some fun here in Witty's base. Too legit. Killing all of the acolytes. Witty didn't quite manage to save one. So I'm up to 60 supply now, getting upgrades. Yeah, looks nice. And now I'm chilling, because I'm not quite ready here. Joining Vegeta a little bit here. Vegeta having his Archmage, so 3 heroes for him, yeah. And we gonna creep together this orange spot with 5 heroes, which I don't think gives me level 3 and level 4. Nope. And yeah, I pick up the items because I can. I say second, let me get 8 tanks and let the tanks rolling. Because if you wanna do an effective attack, you need like 8 or 10 tanks. And you have the counter to the fiends, and also a little bit upgraded here. But he got a lot of gold here. Same to me, because I was hoarding it. Here we go, more tanks coming in. 6 tanks in the fight, and looks like yellow wanna fight a little bit versus my tanks. And I go up to 83 food here. Cheeky heal on that knight. And pretty upgraded now, and now I'm getting the last upgrade, so fully upgraded. Tanks soon. And more on the way. and he's blocking me a little bit. And yeah, he can read my mind. And this knight f player don't wanna fight this. Really not fighting it at all. So Mustangs are on the way, tearing this army to pieces. Well, only 5 or 6 shooting at his air, but I got enough to push here. So purple has got the counter to it, he got 3 mortar teams. But I'm focusing quite a lot here with my my tanks, and ouch, look at that air getting teared to pieces. And Mugita is taking care of the human counter to it. So looks pretty even, and oh, Witty is gonna TPing in here. And what can he do? He has yeah, most likely ER. And my Mugita friend doing a really good job here, forcing back his mortars, and now are 4 versus 2 I see, and my tanks just tearing his chimps to pieces. Look at this. Ouch. And will he bring his rest of his destroyers in? But what can they do versus 100 foot tanks? They got only air, and I got the counter to it. Max upgraded tanks. Now I decided to pull back a little bit, since the air is staying very deep into the base. I'm healing up my Mountain King a little bit, and now I'm bringing back, attacking his air, and oh, so much damage here. 16 to 20 damage. It's not much, but with this mass of tanks, you can't really do much about it. And it looks like Blue having his fun here in the base of the Adonaiev player. And we see a little dead Demon Hunter. So level 3 Archmage. They still try to fighting it back, but Pink is also doing a lot of damage. Oh wow, he really focusing Witty here. And the tanks rolling. Oh, so lovely to see. And yeah, I'm getting ganked from behind a little bit, and Green moving back here, which is kind of bad for me, because he has only melee, and I have only anti-air. And yeah, this Frostworm getting killed pretty quickly. I decided to TP out, because I got his main down, I killed all of that air. So I'm gonna retreat a little bit here, and yeah, he also gonna do it, and looks like his knight of player is pretty dead, and this dude just making mass griffins and dragonhawk riders. So Pink is gonna decide to do something. They got some inner fire going on, and they attack the dude with mass towers. Looks like a little heal for that knight, but not for this knight. And now tons of mortars coming in, so. And I'm repairing my tanks a little bit here with all my woodworkers. But Green is pretty defending it nicely here. Oh, that tank looks a little bit useless now, since they don't have anti-air anymore, well, air anymore, because I kill it all, and another tank killing it all here. And Pink teleporting in with his army, and we have a GG! 4 humans win the ultimate combo. Well, not, but what can they do? Captain Tryhard, Orca Witty, best place in his team, but not good enough for me. I killed it so much air. I didn't kill so much buildings, but 100 supply tanks is really, really hard to counter. Unless you have like 80 supply of mortars, you can do quite well with tanks. So, 5 hero kills for Vegeta. He's stealing all my hero kills, I guess. Level 5, level 3, yeah, looks nice. And very much gold income here. And a lot of wood because of the shredder. And you saw, I think I needed that wood. So it helped. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. And please subscribe for more Firelord. And I'm Firelord, and here we go. And yeah, please press the like button. Goodbye.